This was the group. Oh! KJ Martin threw it down on Zubac.
Oh, my goodness! Oh!
And then Dacian Nix was just teed up.
Oh!
Dacian Nix.
Oh!
Four for the Mavs.
Nice pass.
Inside, and a catch by Wood. Oh, and KJ Martin with a rising to the
top. Really excited for this matchup with Sabonis and Alfie.
KJ.
Oh, my
it. Just dumped it on Sabonis.
Excuse me, Sabonis and KJ Martin.
A little stink face for KJ too.
No. Eason, the offensive rebound at the free throw line. Turns on the trail and the finish to KJ Martin. Double with the basketball
discipline. You see him chop his feet.
Oh, KJ Martin right down the middle of the lane.
Watch your head.
Back the other way we go. Mercer. Up and down.
Adds a little bit more experience than a first-year or a second-year player. Here's a transition. Look, the lob to Martin.
Jason Tate, a wily old vet on this team.
To go with his two assists, 56% shooting for the Blazers early against Houston. Kenyon Martin.
Got that one.
Shingu makes both free throws to Bertarillo on the other side. High flyer. And the fast 18 lead changes. Martin, the flush, counted.
Porter's bringing it up. Green. That's a great feed.
Arrow bounces it ahead to Harris. Rebound rejected.
Somehow the Magic not able to score.
And Kenyon Martin.
Green for Porter. Dancing into the lane. Kenyon Martin Jr.
To Rubin. Here's a three, and it's good.
Didn't have much of a chance to succeed to begin with.
Sometimes you have to
understand.
Right.
Volleyball spike.
Nix, some more, and here we go again.
Hey, my goodness. How fast? KJ Martin inbounded that basketball and took off like a.
Look, Kino was ready, too.
Oh! Karuma to the cutting. KJ Martin.
Ahead to Martin. Into the lane. To the rim!
Oh,
and he just punched it out. Shot clock is winding down. Ball is loose. Here's Nix to Martin.
James Harden off the floor again. Might be a night for him.
Martin.
To him.
Porter throws it up. And KJ Martin dunks it.
Gonna be able to, but.
Sliding to the rim. KJ. Plays it inside to Garuba. Now the bounce to Martin. Oh, and he dunks it. Rockets a plus eight in the paint. And the alley-oop off. Gets it. Drives it. Lands it.
You banks it. If he was.
Assist number three for Jones. Rockets run the weave. Oh, Martin got it. Martin dunks. How about that? A little weave on the perimeter. Back out there. Smith to shot. Oh, pass. That's amazing stuff by Alperen Şengün.
Not a nickel now.
Moncaro's a really legit.
Oh my goodness, there's the explosiveness of KJ Martin all the way to the rim.
I tell you what, the Bulls gonna sit there some little.
Here's Şengün, oh, what a pass off to Martin. That's the type of pass that gets the comparisons to Jokic for Şengün.
He's not as big, but not as, whoa. Oh my gosh. How? Like, he jumping off a trip.
Loose. Matthews to Martin. To Green. Back to KJ. Right down Broadway.
KJ Martin is so fast. He just.
Looks like they're probably going to switch all screens.
KJ Martin had a step. Goes up. Dunked it down.
That's what you do.
Caleb Matthews almost walked again. And what a take by Kenyon Martin.
One by Houston. Here comes Tate. There's the lob.
Oh!
The lob and a half up top to KJ Martin. Just one to turn over by Tari Eason. Now to KJ Martin.
Oh! My goodness. Did he duck from the free throw line?
Not quite.
Oh!
But man, it was a long way out.
Hey, he's too good. He's getting great looks.
Wide open. Wide open.
Oh, my goodness!
Coming out of nowhere. KJ Martin.
We're glad to see him looking for his offense here early.
Şengün, a little spin cycle. Back out to KJ Martin.
Şengün jumps to pass, and then Martin
Martin explodes to the rack and punches it in. What a finish for Martin.
Go with 33 points. Martin in traffic spins and finishes.
And at the end of the day, as they pull it lob dunk, that's what I'm saying about
turning it over.
Shingun behind the back to Martin for the deuce.
It's not that Shingun's shot off a little bit, but that's
Martin. The quick outlet to Smith, working on Kisper, finds KJ who dunks it down.
From Jabari Smith Jr. going vertical.
KJ Martin for the slam, 100 dunks.
That's Shingun splitting three to Martin. With a big time dunk. KJ Martin now with 11. Shingun with another assist.
Durant and the Rocket leap and knock it away. Smith made the play to the basket for a hoop. Goes KJ Martin. And now it's a 10-point Houston lead. No, it's off the heel. Leaping rebound, though.
Mix it up with Kendrick Williams. Ahead comes Matthews now to KJ through the lane with a right hand off the window.
He knows that.
Gordon will slither, draw, kick, KJ, history! And there is Shingun, the KJ, one man to beat, which he does, dunks it down! The Rockets!
My
spectacular dunk for KJ Martin, plus the foul.
Steven Silas drawing it up, out to break.
Christopher, what a look.
Josh Christopher is just balling, man.
Good, man, he's good. Two on one the other way.
Oh!
Oh, yeah! Finding KJ!
Kicks it out to an open man. There you go.
Pass, and another. Kaluba pokes it away from Embiid. Washington over to KJ Martin Jr. Too many of those already tonight.
Pass was behind him. KJ Martin. Well, just to catch up to it and flipped it in. What a nice play.
He was falling over.
Now it's Haynes' help side rotation.
The bear off.
Oh, okay. Okay, that's that. Now that's it. He was in the duck contest.
Not the first 4 minutes to the Denver Nuggets. Now 7 of 8 are the Nuggets, and they've made a couple of plays. And there's the boom, plus the foul.
Well, there you go.
Nifty reverse five-hole dribbling. Back to Green weaving, dishing, and Martin dunking.
There you go. The Rockets doing a good job just staying with that possession.
Ready to go get it. Two on tape. Wide open. Mark wide open. Got it. A good poke by Christopher. Rockets have numbers. The lob, the jam.
There you go. Talked about it earlier. Getting out.
Jaren Jackson Jr. That's why teams are so intrigued with him during the draft. He's out wide.
KJ.
Oh.
And inside. Back we go the other way.
Well, you're not really allowed to guard a guy. Just at least.
Good offensive rebound, KPJ. Inside to Martin for the rim wrecker.
There you go, Craig.
What a fun night. Oh, what a fun turnover. And more fun for KJ Martin.
And Martin Jr. on it. And
they've got Indiana in a bind right now. Here comes Kenyon Martin.
Oof. He got there before Turner could. Nice job. Wall up, be a wall. They don't like to shoot threes.
Yes, he is.
Fucked up! KJ Martin didn't miss that one.
Rocket starting to connect on that play more and more.
Scooped up by Tari Eason. He'll race the other way, keeps his dribble. Now finds a teammate, and then the little mini lob for the layup for KJ Martin.
Teaching lesson right here for the Rockets. I don't know. KJ was frustrated at himself.
Woo! Gravity is optional for KJ Martin.
And yeah, that's how you respond.
It is now 77-68. The lob, the catch, the dunk.
Out of control, but the ball ends up in the hands of the Rockets and an and-one. Porter Jr., shot clock at 5. KJ Martin, a 3 for the lead.
Yeah, nice dishes.
Martin throws it in over Randall, and it's back to 3.
And then the last 3 here in the regular season for the Rockets. Almost stolen there by Hayes. Real good in terms
of... Oh, my goodness!
Oh, the flag over the shoulder by Alfred Shingun, putting out a clinic here early on again.
And then Kevin Porter Jr. steals the outlet, and KJ Martin still gets the... Green. Oh, my goodness. 2. Second to only his teammate, Kevin Porter. Martin scored the goal with the shot clock.